The Department of Budget and Management, or DBM, approved the release of 3.744 billion pesos to the Commission on Higher Education, or CHED, to provide assistance to students who still want to finish their college education. The fund shall be used for CHED's Tulong Dunong program, which gives financial assistance to qualified students. The DBM said the scholarship program is a huge help to students who are experiencing financial difficulties or do not have the means to do so.